We got it.
And this first battle between these division rivals from 2013 underway.
Kaepernick fires left side. Ball is popped up in the air. It's going to be intercepted. Goes outside. Lynch makes the catch. And he walks in. Touchdown, Seahawks. Richard Sherman with a leaping interception.
Droplets left, fires, ball's tipped up in the air, batted. The Seahawks pick. Now got to get rid of it. The ball is picked up. Are you kidding me? Touchdown, Seahawks. They have come all the way back and scored 20 unanswered points.
It's good. This may be one of the greatest comebacks in the history of Seahawks football.
And he's throwing it deep down the sideline, intended for Hilton. He's got it. What a catch. He's going to throw one on the run. Picked off. The Colts are going to win this one.
We come back home with the first defeat of the season.
He don't listen to me all the time, so Mike, you remind him that it's just football. It's just football.
Throws it against the body. It is caught in the end zone. Touchdown to him right. A jump pass. Caught.
And the Seahawks are standing stunned right now, trailing 20-0.
Curse, throw to him.
Now fires inside. He's got Curse, and Curse has a touchdown!
Seahawks!
Wilson stands strong, throws, ball's caught, touchdown! Seahawks! The Hawks clawing their way back into it. The kick is up, the Seahawks win! The largest ever comeback for the Seahawks.
The Saints can't play out of a dome, and they know it! He hits the ball, comes out, and picked off by the Seahawks! Touchdown! Seahawks!
Ourselves in playoff situation.
No fair catch called. That's perfect.
From the two.